Campbell County, LaFollette Police Captain Steve Wallen is back on duty after being suspended without pay. The chief of police says the suspension involved a missing citation. The district attorney general started an investigation and found Wallen acted in good faith by keeping an unnecessary citation out of the court system.